Okay, so we've just now carved out the rough blank for our spoon, just using the knife. What I'm going to do now is use the tip to start to carve the bowl. Actually, what I'm going to do for this part is I'm going to put the lanyard on to take the weight off the blade for me. Okay guys, so here is our spoon. I'm happy to admit it's not the prettiest of spoons I've ever made. It's certainly larger than I would normally make for eating as a food spoon, but certainly as a serving spoon or to get you out of trouble, I think that's not a bad attempt. Now that was carved using nothing more than the SFK. Hopefully during the video you've been able to see me using the various grips, including the bowl being carved out, which if I get the light right on it, you might just be able to see. I normally make my bowls fairly shallow anyway. I find them more comfortable to use. This one I could actually carve the bowl down smaller to make it more of a mouth-sized spoon. But it just shows you a bit of more delicate carving with a big knife. So thanks guys, I'll see you again.